by itself and getting it distributed and licensed by major labels.
Jerry Garcia, everybody loved the guy.
And he was pretty innovative with some techniques for building natural sound, because this is the, he started doing this in the early 50s. There was no electronic devices, there were no pedals, no things that guitarists could go to the store and buy to make that sound. So Derek, tell us some of the great legends about how he made the sounds.